emergency injury update on the distributor. There are 8 players currently on the Sporting KC injury list. 4 players have been on this list for a while and continue to be. Corey Ijebusi with a right knee sprain, Cyprian Hedrick with a left fibula fracture, Luke Sasana with a left knee sprain, and Sean Singh with a left quad strain. Both Bobby Convy and Paulo Nagamura were moved to out this week, Convy with a right calf strain and Nagamura with a right abductor strain. They were listed as questionable last Friday before the game against Toronto FC. My assumption is that there wasn't a decline in their condition, but simply since they didn't travel to Seattle with the team and thus won't be playing, they were moved to unavailable. The one new addition to the injury list actually shakes out more like an exchange. Young goalkeeper John Kempen is now out due to a right ankle fracture. Luckily, Eric Kronberg has been in training for a few weeks and was removed from the injury list. Kempen has been the backup for Nielsen this season and showed a lot of skill in Sporting KC's Open Cup game against Orlando City. The last player on the injury list is Matt Beisler, recovering from an emergency appendectomy. Beisler was supposed to be out for 1 to 3 weeks and thus should be returning soon. Basically, here's how the injury list shakes out. Those who will be returning within the next few weeks: Matt Beisler, Bobby Convy, and Paulo Nagamura. Those who won't and will be out for a while: Corey Ijebusi, Luke Sasano, Cyprian Hedrick, Sean Singh, and John Kempen. You can check back on the MLS website for the updated injury report on Tuesdays and Fridays. Also, make sure to check out my personal blog for the Seattle pregame preview and also the postgame reaction at the link listed below. Thanks for watching! It's Grace here. Oh, hello.